CBS The Bold and Beautiful spoilers and updates reveal Ridge will use all means to prevent Deacon's presence in his stepdaughter's life. Hope wishes to bond her for biological father, but Ridge sees this as a roaring danger to their family. Ridge doesn't know that Deacon and Hope still keep in touch, so Hope will become harsher with him when he says bad things about Deacon. Regardless, Hope and her father will soon have an emotional reunion, but doesn't seem to be going very well. While the father and son are trying to get to know each other, Liam and Ridge will find ways to interrupt this conversation. The two men will make a big deal to protect their loved ones from Deacon and Sheila, and Hope is enraged to learn that Ridge and Liam are together sabotaging the relationship she's trying to have with her father. Hope wishes to have a life with Deacon because he's her only father, and Liam and Ridge's behavior is against Hope's wishes and interferes with the life she's always wanted. Hope hopes everyone can respect her decision and support her and Deacon being reunited. Spoilers state that Hope will be furious when Ridge and tells him that someone other than her father has no right to interfere in her life. It can be seen that Hope seems to be very consistent with the choice to have Deacon in her life, and Hope might try to explain that she didn't receive love from her father as a child, so for the rest of her life, she wants to make up for those missing days. And this is a good reason for her to get to know her father. Hope has the courage to speak to her mind, having recently stood up to Steffi, and now unafraid to confront Ridge. B&B spoilers say Deacon will admit any wrongdoing he is doing to Sheila for his daughter, so it's likely that Sheikon's game is coming to an end. But will she continue with his own plan to move towards a clear goal? Will Deacon's efforts help him have a life with his daughter? By telling the truth instead of being blamed, Hope will realize the progress her father is making day by day. Spoilers said Sheila was furious when Deacon backed out of their plan. She also listed the disadvantages Deacon would face if he operated individually, including the opposition of Liam and Ridge. Both men don't want Sheikon to appear at all in their movies to cause some unnecessary trouble, so they will decide to do something to solve this problem. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers say that Ridge is meddling in Hope's life would anger her. Sheila and Deacon's alliance will lead to some surprising consequences, and one of them could be Hope severing her relationship with her stepfather Ridge. Hope can remind Ridge that Deacon is her dad and he's not, even though Ridge has just wanted to protect her. This kind of protection wasn't the way he should be.